Attention, everyone. It's almost 5 o'clock. I know you're anxious to start your weekends. As you know, the company is downsizing. So while most of you will be back here on Monday, those of you who aren't, good luck to you. Also, a memo was sent inviting everyone to Patsy's Billiards after work. There will be 2 orders of house nachos for the table. After that, you're on your own. Compliments of the man upstairs.
Will there be anything else, Mr. Jameson?
No, thank you. Say, Carol, I believe after 9 years of excellent service, you've earned the right to knock off a few minutes early today.
Oh, I'm happy to hear that. My husband's having surgery in about an hour, and since it's Friday evening,
Carol, I hadn't realized. Friday already? Boy, this week went by quick. Well then, before you pop off, could you put in a requisition for an SA-6-12?
Of course. I guess my husband doesn't need to see me before they put him under.
Terrific! Then we're on the same page.
Hey, Pete.
Hey, Miranda.
Are you going to Patsy's later?
Yeah, definitely.
I'd love to get a ride.
Oh, sure. Yeah, in fact, I should be out of here in just a second. Hold on.
Okay.
You know what? I may need a minute. Can I meet you out in the parking lot?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Parking lot's no place for a foxy lady like you. My van's got plenty of room. I'll give you a ride over there.
Okay, I guess. I'll see you over there, Pete.
Yeah, sure. But hey, Mike, we just got this requisition form from Mr. Jameson's office. He wants an SA-6-12 by 5 o'clock. I don't even know what that is.
An SA-6-12? At this time? Good luck.
If you could pull that off,
you could have my job.
Bye, Pete.
Hey, you like music? I've got a killer cassette collection in the van.
SA-6-12. Location. Access denied.
Okay, SA-6-12. S. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. QRT. QRT. Really? No S. Fantastic.
Hey, do you guys know where I can get an SA-6-12?
What do I look like? I work in the warehouse?
The warehouse? Of course!
Ugh! Keep it down, boy! You sound like a kid who just lost a girl he's trying to woo to a supervisor who drives a van.
I don't know. I'm just going to continue, sweet.
I'm sorry. It's just, I got to get an SA-6-12 by 5 o'clock to Mr. Jameson.
Jameson. That old rascal. It's just like him to order SA-6-12 on a day like this. He and I were hired the very same week, some 30 years ago.
What, and he's the CEO and you're still the janitor?
Well, he was hired on Monday. You know, corporate politics. But a SA-6-12 is nothing to be taken lightly.
Do you know where I can find one?
Maybe you're looking just a little too hard. Sometimes the answer's just right there in the palm of your hand. That's my El Dorado. Try that piece of paper.
Basement room 209? I've never heard of that.
Rarely used. Take the stairwell on the far north corner.
Thanks. Wait a second, I've never seen...
This place is really huge. Okay. SA6-12, of course.
Well, 5 o'clock. Oh, I'm surprised. Poison shipping failed me again.
Mr. Jameson, wait!
Here you go, sir. SA6-12.
Well, look at you. The shining star of the shipping department. Would you care to join me?
I would love to.
Carol, 2 frosty cold mugs, please.
But then I should go. There's an after-work engagement, and I'm supposed to meet this girl, Miranda.
Miranda? She's my daughter. What do you say we go together, son?